going on, guys? Thomas here from the Report 9000, and welcome to something I've been wanting to play for a while now. This is my official 3DS simulator. Might look like crap, but it will work. This, as you all know, is Miitopia. Shout out to Tomonomov and Princess Unicorn, formerly Princess Unicorn. She's still her channel, like, I don't know how long ago. But I'm still going to be making her in this series, so without further ado, let's get right into this. So first up, we done made me. Now, I have a pretty good goatee. I don't lie. I did just have to transfer myself from the me maker, I think. Pardon the voices you hear in my video, they're just static. I'm having a problem with my microphone. Guys, I've been actually wanting to play this game for ages. I played the demo, it was not that bad. But I actually do have an idea on how to play this, so we're not that far off. Okay, we're gonna do our color green. We're male. Our details, our favorite me, sharing can stay on, birthday, 15th June, that's my normal birth date, this thing isn't recording well. One second, guys, I'm trying to fix this slide that we have on this thing. It's the encoder preset, I'm pretty sure that I need to. Oh no, I'll rewatch the video to see if there's any problem, but I can't actually restart the game if I need it. There we go. There we are. Yeah, it doesn't look that bad. Let's just fix it up a little bit. Okay, so I got that figured out. Creator, that would be us. And that is our me right there. Not bad for a first try if you ask me. But I am actually a little bit chubbier, I'm not gonna lie. Unlike that. Okay. Welcome to Mr. Miitopia. Pick your name, Emerald. What personality? Well, I am energetic. So. Yeah, I'm Emerald. I'm an energetic social person. Yeah, let's do that. Now, role. What roles do we want? Miitopia. I've been wanting to play this game for so long. Oh my god, I should just sort of screenshot by accident. Oh, yes. This is the world of Miitopia. What frames are we running at? 22 frames per second, okay. No, 27. This is really laid back. Sorry if there's any lag in here. The simulator isn't quite super compatible. I mean, there are games like UK Watch that work perfectly on this thing. I haven't tried Pokemon Omega Ruby or Ultra Sun yet. Oh yeah, not this guy. Yeah, all their basically. There's this guy that, without warning, just came in and just stole everyone's faces. Why is this guy so happy? But oops! Miitopia was then shrouded with shadows. But now I think we have to we have to design the Emperor now. He puts the faces on monsters. That's us. The music though. Oh, don't hit me real. Okay. And now the face goes on the butterfly. Watch. Then shaboom! Sorry, the footage is lagging for you guys. Damn, I cannot actually work like this in a. Much better. Yeah, this looks much better. Okay, so this is us. We literally just saved the progress right now. We're stuck on level 1 so far. Oh, God. this. There we are. Okay, so this is the screen right now. Menu is over here, so let's... The team is basically showing us who we have. So we've got no best friend, no war cry. I think we didn't do the war cry. Yeah, let's do the battle cry. Only Rick and Morty fans would have this. Why? What is wrong with me? Then only Rick and Morty fans would have that joke. Just trying to adjust the screen for you guys. Okay. So without further ado, let's continue with the story here. Oh yeah, Mythos. Alright. Greenhorn. Let me just fast forward this part. Okay. So who are we all here? This is... Irina. Okay, who's this? Aiden. This is like Donald Trump. Who else have we got? Who's this? Akira. Wait, where have I heard that name before? Akira. Hold on, where have I heard that name before? Akira. Who's Akira? I know I've seen Akira somewhere. No clue, I'll check it out later. But so far we got Akira. What else have we got? Who's this? Pit. Oh no. Those who like each other a lot. Who's this? Step. Who's the leader? Maximilian! I still made you Maximilian? Now. now we actually have to assign the, yeah, the Dark Lord. We have to make the me now. I think I know who I'm gonna make. Okay. He's bald as well. No eyebrows. Superfin and his skin color. Dang it, I'm pretty sure the skin color is going to do itself. Alright, there we go. You guys have. Okay, now you guys have to guess who I made. Oh, dang it, it's going to tell you, isn't it? Oh well, Dark Lord Voldemort. Oh no, that actually does look like him. Am I too close to the? Yeah, I'm a bit close to the camera. Okay, just turn my lights. That's better. Oh, I need to take a picture of this. Oh, that is beautiful. See, never let me get bored. Okay, now we're losing frames. Let me turn up the volume for you guys a bit. Oh, don't die, Voldemort. One of the faces, like honestly, that doesn't make sense to me. Oh god. Oh no. Akira! Remember one time when I was playing on my actual DS, the kid was Mario one time? See, here's the thing, he's not taking all the faces. Hey, that's a kid. I think he's next. No, he's not. Oh, don't screw yourself. His laughter. Oh, that is hilarious, though. Okay, the mayor is too scared to do anything. Hey, kid. Oh, yeah, they can't talk now. Shoot. Worry, mother, shout on. Don't panic, keep telling yourself that. emerald. Nice to meet you. Well, see, here's the thing. If I'm not gonna help the others, I'm talking about how they're here. What's she doing this? Oh, cool. Let's do this. What does that do? Okay. Let's do this. I think now I need to assign myself a role. It's so innocent. My boy Adira. No. Let me lower that for you. Now's the roll on the scene. Yeah, now's my power. Yeah, I can hear you. Oh, perfect. What? Okay, gift of divine power. So now I'm guessing it's my abilities. Okay, so we've got warrior, mage, cleric, chef. What the? Pop star, and thief. I'm going for a mage since I love Harry Potter. Espeto Patronum. Okay. I just love Harry Potter. Those pictures will be up on Instagram. Sorry if the video is lagging for you guys, I'll rewatch it before I upload it. Come on, Slimy! Mini Akira sign. Oh no. Let's attack. Oh my god, why is it lighting so much? Infinity does it to work now. How much health does this thing have? Okay, one more time. And now Akira's face. Okay, now we're level. Okay, we don't level up yet. Okay, now we're tired. Oh wait, we can still hear her. Okay guys, so unfortunately I have to end this episode here because we've been doing at it for like 27 minutes and most of that has been the storyline beginning. So yeah, I'm gonna leave it here. Thanks for watching. If you haven't enjoyed, leave a thumbs up and hit that subscribe button if you want more Miitopia or more 3DS games. I will send a picture of my library up in the description below. But yeah, thank you for watching. I will see you all later. Bye bye.